How's it going, guys? Ooh, I need to turn this down. My headphones. It's better. Sweet. How's everyone tonight? Oh shit. Turn this stupid thing on silent for once. Fucking shoot the thing. Let me turn you on silent. Because you're just gonna annoy me all fucking night again. There we go. Sorted. Hopefully Xbox doesn't have network problems tonight like last night. Hey, we were doing helium last night, so I think I'll just carry on with it. Get the armor. Let's just double check that.
Keep it busy?
Yeah, so I need... Oh. Blaze orbs. So I need to do a blaze patrol and a helium. So I'll do a blaze patrol first. Got time to wait for tomorrow. Find it. Hello.
Time to set sail.
No. Okay. Not me. Got him. Me button. Ah! Thank you. Should be able to upgrade some of this stuff now. Shoot! Apart from the legs. I'm loading screens. Shit. Talk to the guy, woman, Moira. Ooh.
Hello, Slayer.
Healing. Shit, can't upgrade. Oh yeah, because I need to put the orbs. Plenty of orbs. More than enough fucking orbs. I need shining. Shining orb. Came from heroic patrols and demons. I don't know what that is. Heal, you know. But that. Don't know. Quick patrols.
Catch you next time.
And no. Didn't mean that. How do you know the heroic? Oh, for me. I do not know. Get him. Excellent, how are you doing? How's your evening going? How's your day going? You know what I am? Because I've got to do a heroic patrol. Which ones are heroic? You not know. I have no idea. I'm doing good. I'm halfway too armored since the kids left, and I have no idea what the heroic ones are either. I'm only level 12. Oh! Yay! So, what are you drinking? What's your poison tonight? Let's do a search. Trusty old Google.
see.
Patrols allow you to randomly hunt a beast for a given element. They also grant daily bonus. Yeah, that's not heroic. Heroic behemoths are the behemoths that you face in it. Yeah, it's still not telling. See, I think you've got to lock it. Luke. These were white labels. Scotch made. Oh, okay. Scotch made in Perth. Scotch made in Perth. Same stuff. I do not like whiskey. Scotch. Yeah, maybe I just need to get on with my quest, because I can't find anything useful here. So looks like you've got to unlock the heroics. Yep, I enjoy scotch, but I prefer hard apple cider. I absolutely sicken myself with cider. That's all I used to drink on a night out. I don't drink at all now, but... Oh, Jesus, the hangovers. Yuck. Disgusting. Okay, so... Hey! Okay. So, what quest? Okay. Razor bar for what the fuck is Ross? No. Okay. I don't get hangovers anymore due to salt water in my veins. And I'm sure my blood is also 50% alcohol by now, lol. Lol. No, officer, there's no blood in my alcohol stream. Never thought I'd share a port with corsairs on an extended basis. Perhaps Lady Luck really has given up outright. Something like that. I used to enjoy spicy rum, Oregon Spice, Coke. Sickened myself with that also. Drunk too much. Right, I don't know how this is gonna go, this should be terrible. We'll see. Spicy rum makes me sick, and for those who don't drink it anymore, I'm sure. I'm sure social drink is. Yeah, I suppose, but even that, I just don't enjoy it. Any alcohol makes me sick. Spicy rum makes me sick now, definitely. Reminds me of Christmas pudding, which is not nice. Oh. Fair, fair. So just green these days, Ian. Yes, indeed. Healthier. A lot healthier. Not for your lungs, though. Better for your liver. Sounds like a better choice, yeah. I don't act like an idiot when I smoke green. Well. Liver of steel here, yeah, I bet. You do well in Scotland then. Lord. Hour. Yeah, I see him. I never been up against this guy yet, so I don't know how. Oh yeah, I have. And I hate him. No. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Ah, the fuck are you doing? Hey. Need a new controller, definitely. Damn. Nice one. Oh yeah. Oh, he's went stealth. Yay. Oh yeah, he likes me. Is it logging out again? Ew. Ew. No. No, what the fuck? Stamina, stamina, stamina. Shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're doing a lot better than I ever have, that's for sure. Really? Without that, I'm doing quite bad. Fuck. Why wouldn't you put them away? Thank you. So, I've been needing a new controller for a long time, and I've been complaining about it for a long time. It's just, I don't know, fucking refuse to spend that kind of money on a controller. Get a game for that price, it's fucking horrendous. Really is. I mean, the new Elite controller is coming out. It's like £160. Sickening. Yeah, eat. Pitch. Ah. Get off me. Damn. I hear you, it's the same thing when I bought a PS4 controller for my PC. The price of it was more than a new game. It's fucking, it really sucks. A guy at me the other day in the shop, he laughed at me because you can pre-order the new controllers. Oops, I'm not even concentrating. Yeah. And I asked how much it was, and he was like, yeah, £159. And I went, you fucking what? And everyone in the shop just stared at me, and I'm like, no wonder. That price for a controller. Jeez. Gotta play with a shitty controller. Come on, you beastie. Come on. What? Get him. Get him. Unless the controller gets you laid, it's not worth £159. Yeah, that's a good way to look at it. Let's see, I've got an E. Yeah. I don't know. Although I am tempted, but fuck, I need a good controller. Shit. And it's wired. The only reason I got a wired one was because I was using it for an Xbox party. And when you plug your headset into it, it drains the batteries really quick. But now I do not use my headset and my controller. It's plugged into my microphone. So, I might just buy a decent wireless one. I do not know yet. We will see. Dinner time tomorrow, I might end up buying. You know, the choices as well here. Shops we have here. Aberdeen, it's the closest city. Which is not bad, but where I go to college in Elgin, there's not a lot of shops left. Everywhere's shutting down. There's an Argos, but no. Wired has less latency anyway. Yeah, it's very true. That is another reason why I went for it. So, I don't like the mess of wires, cables everywhere. Can't please them all at once, you know. We'll see, because I really like paddles at the back. I've got that mapped for the clickies. Instead of that, I've got it back. Your PS4 controller's wireless, but I plug in the USB cable, so I have no lag. Yeah. True. It's a good way to do it. Right, let's have a look at the quests again. I think I've got to do that one again. I'm sure I had to do it two times, but we'll see. Oh, I've done it. I've did it. Who did I speak to? Hello.
I knew you could do it. Eventually.
Fuck you.
Time to slay.
Chicken bitch. Actually, what's with this sarcasm? Just pick on a noob.
Stop a moment, Slayer.
What?
We have business, Slayer. I have a job for you. You have behemoths to slay.
Uh-huh. Another guy. Talk to. I need to collect the tails as well.
Let's talk, Captain. Stop a spell. How dangerous could it be?
Okay, heroics.
Which ship will always bring you home?
Oh. Sweet. Right, what did I need for that part again? Can I actually do? Oh yeah, heroic control. Sweet. Do it. Let's do it.
Oh, do they really think that look suits them?
Oh, Pestilence, you can put on songs if you wish.
Relatively bad in this case.
I've got them song requests set up. Feel free. I went PC mastery. I did not fires. Right, as it was better to fires and put them, and then put them into a harness and having everything all grumpy like a kid. Hopper on a sugar, sugar. What? Did Hopper on sugar? Yeah.
I have to admit, they're making that look happen.
Parts and trophies.
I have to say, this game is quite laggy on Xbox. Especially when I'm in a party. You.
Look who's here. Now make Cat proud.
Ah. A while to find a server. Which one? Okay, do it quick. Oh. Well, I ain't kidding for this. Huh. Yeah, yeet. I can't find a single Xbox One controller that I can use, that I can buy using product online. What do you mean? What do you mean? On Blackfoot. Oh, the bitch. Interact Online is a Canadian bank payment that allows me to pay directly from the bank. Ah, okay, okay, I got you. Gotcha.
And it's a protege, eh? Chronics are where you say, eh?
So how does that work? Allows you to pay directly from your bank.
I just go where the trade wind blows, sending love to my friends and foes.
I suppose
I'm pleased to be chilling in the West Indies. To provide all my wants and needs, I got the sunshine, rivers and trees. Really, when me see John, me see your way. Drastically straight from hypocrisy, I say, hey. Every man to them own a
penalty.
I live the proper way and then me read a chapter daily. Monday in a city hungry and no eating.
I don't like him. Oh, he's my favorite color. Purple. Holy bats. Stompy, 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 stompy. Hot wall. Ah, right, ball bag. It's fucking freezing. Currently, the Xbox One Series 2 wireless controller block. What? $229 before tax. Holy shit. Fuck that. Nah. You can get a console for that. Fucking joke. Microsoft. How the fuck can that thing fly? It's fat as fuck. What's the difference between pounds and Canadian dollars? Holy shit, really? Wow. This guy's a dick. Come on. Get away, get away, get away. Ah, yeet. Yeah, yeet. I didn't actually check if I needed his tail or not. I hope not. Ah, you bitch. My last serum. Come revive me. Actually, not doing too bad. Oh, I did speak to. Can hear him. Where's the other guy? Where the fuck is the other guy? My God, where is he? Oh, what? Damn. Come on.
on it.
This is fun. Come on. Get him. Get him. The fuck could you just come along and spit on me? Damn, he did. Shit. It's this guy now. Okay, he's got a revive. He's got a serum. Is he dead? Okay, well done. You all got E. Okay, let's see what parts I need.
Eight.
Okay. Okay, I still need parts for that. Uh-huh. Scorchstone helium. Not the bit I just got. Yeah, I need to do a heroic again. But I'm not going to do the heroic quite yet. I will do the helium arch.
Catch you next time.
Scorch do.
Ultimate power went to the will of one who rides the currents, but that power shapes the shaper as well.
This is madness. time is it in Canada with you, Lord of Pestilence? Bet it's pretty cold there just now, actually. What? Asking what time it was with you just now. And asking if it was cold. Celsius. Shit. I think it's about same here. Yes, so cold. Fucking freezing. I assume that actually is 4 to 7. 4 to 10 here. Wow. Not much a difference at all. Hey, 420, cheers, hi to all. Hi King Bong, how are you doing? Another 420, whoop whoop. How do you do? Oh, I wasn't concentrating, I've got a habit of doing that. Concentrate, bitch. Thanks for joining the stream, I hope you're enjoying your night, King Bong. Rock. Don't like this guy. Don't like any of the beasties. Move. Still on fire, yeah. My phone gives up. Get back, up. One shot me with your tail. Serious. Oh my god. Yeah. Huh? Oh, what the fuck? Bitch. Every time I go to do that, he does that. This guy, since he's occupied. This ain't going well. Like it. Yeah. Yeah. You. Oh yeah. He did.
It was this blind man, right? It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right? Yeah. Hey, he walked past this fish market, you know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said,
"Good morning, ladies."
Good morning, ladies. You like that shit, man? Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man. Hey,
you ought to get
I'll tell you what.
Well, didn't go that well, but we beat him. As long as I get my quests done, then I'll work on my armor, weapons, getting all that shit done. Need to do it again. I love this tune here, it's awesome. Haven't heard it in ages, had to put it on.
Best damn pussy I ever had. I got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine. I'ma fuck that
that's all we need.
Come on, we can go too tall, grab the dog, smoke that tumbleweed.
Remember, you can put your own, you can put your own songs on.
Singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bone like Cheech and Chong.
If, I'm sorry if there's anyone watching anywhere else, like on Mixer or YouTube, song requests won't work. I don't know why.
She looked good. I took her to my house because she was fine, but she whooped out a dick that was bigger than mine. I met this lady from Japan, never made love with an African. I fucked her once, what? I fucked her twice, why I ate that pussy like shrimp.
What the hell?
Don't be amazed at the stories I tell you. Tell you. I met a woman in the heart of Australia, had a big butt and big titties too, so I
hide. Ain't gonna stop, is it?
See, I met this woman from Hawaii, stuck it in her ass.
Trivium, holy shit, it's been a while. Wow, it's been a while.
In the state of Kentucky, she said, I brought some chicken if you just bucked me. I came in her mouth, it was a crisis. I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices. Coke 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the ball, got the dogs, smoke that tumbleweed. And as the marijuana burn, we can take our turn. Singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. And wait a minute, man, check this out. Met Dolly Parton in Tennessee. Her titties were filled with Hennessy. That country music really drove me crazy. But I rode that ass and said, yes, Miss Daisy. Met this lady in Oklahoma. Put that pussy in a coma. Yeah. Met this lady in Michigan. I can't wait till I fuck that bitch again. Met a real black girl down in South Carolina. Fucked her till she turned to a white albina. Fuck this hooker in Iowa. I fucked the wrong credit, so I owe her. She just ran across the border of Mexico.
Oh, yeah.
I said her name's Maria. I wrapped her up just like a hot tortilla. I want to get married, but I can't afford it. I know I'm going to cry when she get deported. Go 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the ball, get the dog, smoke
do
that weed. And as a marijuana burn, we can take our turn. Singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. Hey, wait a minute, man. Hey, fuck that shit, have you ever went over a girl sauce to fuck, but the pussy just ain't no good?
Say what?
I mean, you're getting upset because you can't get her wet. Plus, you in the wrong neighborhood. So you try to play it off and eat the pussy, but it take her so long to come.
Say what?
Then a dude walk in, that's her big boyfriend, and he asks you where you from. So you wipe your mouth and you try to explain. You start talking real fast, but he already mad because you're fucking his wife. So he start beating on your ass. Now your clothes all muddy, your nose all bloody. Your dick was hard, but now it's soft. You thought you had a girl to rock your world. Now you still got a gun jack on. See, 45 and two zigzags.
Where is he? He ain't in the same place.
Smoke the weed every day. Don't smoke the seeds. No way. Smoke the weed.
I ain't the one I put on. Everybody. You know what, I haven't heard any of Trivium stuff in a very long time. Very long time. Yum. Seriously, like, how can them things fly? Like, really? What? Come on. Ah. Fucking hell. There seems to be a lot more this time. Ah. Damn Yep. Baby. Hey Scotty, how's it going? Welcome back. How's your night going? Steady even, thanks. How's your stream going? Yeah, not bad. It's been quiet. Not bad. Won't be too late tonight because I've got college tomorrow. And that's 10 o'clock here now. I don't know where you are, but it's 10 o'clock here. Sorry, I'm just doing a quick search or something again. Later on that day, my homie Dr. Dre came through with a gang of Tango Ray and a fat ass Jay, some bubonic tick that made me choke. This ain't no joke, I had to back up both of it and set my cup down. Tango Ray and ETF toe down now, but it ain't a fellow Brit. Hey, hello. Yes, I'm in Scotland. Do what you gotta do, yeah. I didn't wanna go over Gertrude's house any damn way. Do what I gotta do. Farming on Dauntless Night. Still the helium. I've got the helium. I'm just upgrading it. Helium armor.
How goes the slaying?
Sure, I'm not getting the parts at all. I obviously didn't get the parts there. Double checking. Okay, I need Scorchstone, I need the helium. So I think I'll go helium again. So I need to do the helium on. Shit, it was cold. Heroic. Yeah. Every day I'm faded. Is it just a standard million? What level are you aiming for at the moment? What, for my armor or my overall level? I'm at level 19. Basically, all I want to work on is leveling shit up. Weapons. Chain blades especially.
executive branch, get away from
what
this.
Can Wills do?
Black car, sack of dank.
I also want to start working on. Oh.
I'm passing on my classes with flying colors. And every day I'm high as a mother.
What do you call them?
No sticks, no seeds, just Al Green.
Always
gotta keep
one roll. These. What are they called again? I'm blowing every gram out. Strikers. That perp, that bomb, that cushion. Need to start working on them. Please from the level. Yeah, focus on that behemoth mastery. So your armor level can be in level and higher. Oh, sweet. I think after this hunt, I'm just gonna start working on quests. Not gonna do bounties tonight. Oh yeah, I can do that. 5 heroic patrols, I've done 1. That's 2 birds, 1 stone. Now I need to do the heroic patrols to get the cart.
No sticks, no seeds, just Al
Sweet.
I keep that, need that, got that.
I'm blowing every gram or
that perp, that bomb, that kush.
They gotta understand, they know. I smoke that fat.
Here.
Welcome you to high school. We do just what we like to.
So, Scotty, what games do you play? And what do you play on?
No seeds, just Al Green.
Always gotta keep.
Oh no.
I keep that.
I've got my Ember Boy.
I'm blowing every gram or
oh, this is gonna be fun again. Am I not Xbox? Sweet. Cool.
I smoke that fire, that good, that good, that.
You play Dauntless yourself? You're free to join me if you want. You probably move. The kind of games I'm rotating through are Dauntless, Apex, New COD, and Rocket League. Cool. Cool. I'm currently playing Assassin's Odyssey. Just bought Red Dead, but I haven't played it yet. And yeah, Dauntless. Tips now. I just beat a Helion on Dauntless. Fuck you! Yay! What level are you again, Lord Pestilence? Did it! Well, but it was a solo battle. Fuck, not bad. Why aren't you joining me then? I join you some other time. I'm currently away down south visiting family. I'm just supporting some fellow Dauntless streamers. Awesome. That's a good Scotty. No problem. Appreciate the support. Because I suck. Seriously, you can't really be that bad. I mean, look how fucking shit I am. Can't be as bad as this. Although I do have an excuse, I play on Xbox. What a dick. Yeah. You talk with a friend in a party chat. No, I'm also streaming on Twitch. So there's someone talking in the Twitch chat. Oh, fuck it. Got this, I got this myself. Fuck you. Hey, Pestilence, you can't be that bad if you took down the Helion on your own. Like, really? I ain't managing with four people. Ah! Or fucker. Healing is easy. Is it just a standard healing? This is a scorched tail. I definitely recommend swapping out your ember and chain blades for other chain blades that aren't blaze damage. Yeah, duh! That's what I done wrong. I was supposed to. Change it to that. Bam. Can we not just quit this? Can I be a dick and accidentally? Oops. Oops. Shh. But last night I died hard on hard. I died hard 1-1. 1-1. Oh. Right, let's start that again. And like Scotty just said, I need a fucking my frost chain blades. Lol. Should actually work on the upgrade them. Sorry, I might fight in one. Ah, okay. Gotcha. Can you make any frost DB? I actually have. I thought I had frost ones. Chain blades.
Wills is at your service.
Also, I'm about to start working in the axe. Okay, I can craft them. Which? Yeah, I got you. Which one should I go? Destiny of Boris plus 5 chain blade. Okay. I mean, I could just upgrade the ones I've already got. For just now. I'd say Boris. Yeah, Scotty says Boris too. Where are they? Got it? Have I even got them? There we go. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll go for them. Sweet. I need frost orbs. From frost patrols. I'm from frost behemoths, so I'll do a frost patrol. Start working on them. I just keep fighting Flame Patrol. Oh, so you just keep doing the same ones. I suppose that is a good way of leveling up your weapons anyway. Oh, yeah. Not for level and orbs. No. Do Frost Patrol with Patrol bonus chest on if you have any left. How do I do that? Is that the bounties? No. Oh. I'll get it next time, if I have. You're going to fight the same behemoth over and over. Make sure you're fighting him in a full set of armor made from their maps to help towards behemoth mastery. Last week, troll chest bonus will appear in the loading screen now at the bottom. Got ya. Okay, that's, I haven't noticed them before, but yeah, thank you. Thanks, Scotty. Got it. Ready up, bitches. No problem. No problem. I didn't even know about them. So what do they do for you? If you have a patrol, okay. You have a roll bonus and then you gain an extra 10 orbs or whatever roll you're doing. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Tweed. For fuck. Also, when you finish the hunt, go to the store and start menu. Do you know you get free daily loot from store? I didn't know it was daily, no. I did not know. Oh. definitely get the frost armor upgraded as well. Where is he? Where is he? Ah! Let's see. Ah! Bitch! Take advantage of the free loot. Some free marks or extra patrol bonus chests and a couple of free cells to add to the collection. Awesome. Definitely! Have a look. Music from ADTR. ADTR, I'm trying to think who that is. ADTR, right. Think. Think. Yeah. I do to remember. Oh. I can easy. Get some idea to. What song would you like me to put on? Since it doesn't work in Mixer, if you type the song in that you want, and I'll put it on for you. I don't think I'll ever touch Mixer again in my life with Microsoft owning it. Really? That bad? I'm made of wax, Larry. What are you made of? What? What? Mixer's where it's at. Scotty says Mixer's where it's at, Pestilence. We're gonna have a debate here in chat. Twitch. Although, as long as they keep doing that, Twitch has been doing neater. Get it shot. It could be worse. It could be a lot worse. I have to say, I'm preferring Twitch. Get more recognition on Twitch than I am in Mixer. Nice one. You did. You did it. Okay, songs. Which is oversaturated. Yeah, I can see what you mean, Scotty. Oh. Here's me thinking you were a Mixer, homie. It's kind of hard to pick a preference because sometimes Mixer, like some streams, I get more recognition on Mixer and some I get more on Twitch, but overall Twitch has been the most successful. And YouTube just fucking sucks. Mixer. Okay, let's see. Wow, music. Ah, da 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 da. Come on. Yeah, sorry, Scotty, what song was it you wanted on? YouTube is slowly dying, I'm calling it. Yeah, it is dying, I'm afraid. With all their stupid fucking restrictions. Okay, I don't know this song. I don't really know much Sade Remembers music, but I've just stuck on any random one. Or I know this one. I'm made of wax. Oh yeah, you said it. Find it. Okay, it doesn't want to find it on there. And made of wax. Where is it at these days? It's on a stage in front of 100k people. All. Yeah, true. Homesick is an incredible album. Definitely recommend you listen to it all the way through it. Yeah, I might actually do that tomorrow. At college. Right, it's not letting me to search for it in there. It lets me just do it in here. Right, work. Oh, of course lighting gonna work. I forgot the fucking SR. Idiot. Oh, it did work. Okay, it's added twice. There we go. Started. Okay guys, I'm gonna make a smoke. I'm not gonna move my keyboard this time because last time I did that, I was fucking flying. I need a smoke, but that's all the way up the stairs, and I'm in the lobby of our damn. Dang it. Run! Run! Oh, you'll get one after your match. I was actually needing one after the last match. After a match, yes. Oh, you'll survive. I need Roach. I'll be right back. Well, Scotty, I hadn't heard the song before until tonight, and it's fucking not fucking bad. Scotty, have you been to download? Death from Havana. Heard of them, but to be honest, for the past few years, it's kind of been old, like rock from the 60s, 70s, some of the 80s. that kind of stuff. No, unfortunately not. I don't think the lineups are as good as it used to be anymore. But I went in 2009 and 2010. It was fucking awesome. AC/DC were headlining. They refused to play on the main stage, they brought their own set. It was fucking amazing! Agreed. Yeah, the lineups now are shit. It's like, I see all this band names on it and I'm like, who the fuck? Who are they? still yet to see Metallica live. Metallica! Incredible. Yes, indeed. Who else was there? I can't even know where to start. Saw tons of bands when we were there. I even went to see a couple of bands I didn't hear of at the time and actually ended up really enjoying it. One of them was, shit, Volbeat. They were fucking amazing live. And The Blackout, they were fucking amazing live also. Avenged Sevenfold, Do It For My Valentine. Wow. The list goes on. I have no. Okay, I don't have daily awards yet because I played. It was like early this morning I was playing. So I've already claimed today's. Got a day split a few years back. Love The Blackout. Got, yeah. Been a fan early days of Bullet. Yeah. Yeah, I love Bullet when I'm all through school. To be honest, I haven't listened to a lot of their shit in years. I'd love to get back into it. Life got in the way. Good choice, Pestilence. Avenged Sevenfold was actually my first ever live concert. Amazing. Right, should I work on my quest or should I work on my... Work on me blades. I think I'll work on me blades. I need to change my loadout. What one? She's a Blaze Grandson. Oh, what fun! Go for stamina. What's been the suggestion? For me, the first gig I went to was Papa Roach. Good Yash and support. I've not heard of them actually. Yeah, I've heard of Papa Roach. I saw them at Download. They were also amazing. Who else? Limp Bizkit, they were pretty good live. Oh. piece of stone there. Should I put on, I should actually equip my helium. Should I, yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I'll take that off of you. Right away. Love them. Yeah. Seen Stained Life as well. They were good. Shit, I really miss going to gigs. Really miss it. I'll go for that. Scotty, Zebrahead, that's another one I haven't heard of. Been a fucking long ass time since I've been able to actually just chill and listen to music. I've had a crazy fucking few years. Why did I just start up? Why did I just put on? I need fucking frost armor. Idiot. It's okay, I'll keep that one out. Stamina. Finally, I can throw a damn smoke and grab my bomb. Yay! I need to buy a new bong. Be right back. Yeah, cool. No worries. No worries. Cotton mouth. very, very much so. Go. Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, come on. Zebra head, hell yeah, maybe play that. Yeah, I'll have a look. I'll have a look when I get a chance. Thought he was gonna move back there. The bong smoke and slick of cheeseburger. What? Cheeseburger pizza. Ew. That's just too much. Zebra head, who brings a knife to the gunfight? Brings a knife to the gunfight. Oh, have a look. Is it better than it sounds? Could use more bacon though. Bacon. Smoky bacon. Chill. Gee. Where's your chill? Where the hell? Is he down below or up? If I just, like... Ah, he's up. Not that way. May I ask, what are you studying at college? Yeah, I'm doing computing with digital media. Hell of fun. Anyway, I'm up. Sorry guys, I went AFK for a minute there. A knife. Help if I spelled knife correct. Knife. Okay. The fuck?
I will teach you the way to the way.
Thanks for the call, Scotty. What the heck was that? What the heck was what? I will teach you the way. It was a follow. Scotty followed me on Mixer. Okay, it made me jump out of my chair. Oh, yeah, it was loud. It makes me fucking jump every time. Sorry.
Hey,
No worries, just wasn't expecting it. Yeah, neither was I. Didn't jump as much that time as I normally do then. Same again. Get these bitches upgraded. Frost. I did my time. Love Corey Taylor, love this guy. Did you rate the song? Yeah, the song was pretty good, I liked it. Arch Enemy. Jesus, you guys are taking me back years. Wow. You want to be taken about years, eh? Yeah, go on then. It's a weirdo intro. Yeah, it is a bit weird. Ready up, bitch. You guys hear the Spice Girls and Slipknot mix mashup I put on last night? I find it very amusing. I have to put it on. Nope, I have to put it on. Okay, what is it called again? Let's try this. No, play it again. It's added to the queue. It's in the queue. This version of the song sounds a bit fucked. I've been fucking with it on YouTube for copyright. You can hear it, it's terrible. Whoa, hello. Ah. Okay, why is there no more music playing? Ah, here we go. No. No. Okay, I want to go. Whoop! Whose song this is on? Beastie, die. Down, down, down. God, beastie. I'm getting better, not worse. That ain't no wee beastie. Yeah, big beastie. Big beastie. If you've played Warframe at all, he is a little beastie.
guy doing? Sweet. Hey. Where the fuck are we going? I have not touched Warframe, my journalistic to fantasy. Ah. Okay. Warframe's fun. Save me. I'll save you. Oh no. Bitch. Oh. No. No. I'm gonna dip, enjoy the rest of your stream and have a good day at college tomorrow, I'm sure. Tune in tomorrow and look forward to hearing what you thought of A Day to Remember's Homesick album, Night Kit Kat. Yeah, good night, Scotty. Have a good evening, whatever you're gonna be doing. Like, enjoy your sleep. Scott, you're gonna miss the Spice Girls song. Shitty bye. Good game, yeah, that was a better one. Humor when it's okay, I'll skip this song because it's there's one more song and then it's on. It's Megadeth first. How long is this song? Tell you what, I'll put So I'll put it on just now and I'll go back to the Megadeth. Yeah, I'll put it back on now. Or, Pestilence. I find this, I don't know why I find it so amusing, but I do. Works so well.
How are those weapons?
Legend. Yeah. Yeah. My mate shared it on Facebook. Who made this? Right, let's go. It's gonna keep doing it and keep leveling that weapon up. So I've got a decent weapon to go up against the Hellion, whatever you want to call it. Why do I keep wanting to go to Dire? I love it. What do you guys think? Facebook, yay, I know. Barely on it, and when I am on it, I look for cool shit like this. This is a good mashup and it works. I know, right? Fucking so works. Makes me smile. I love Spice Knot, yeah. Has comical moments. It sure does. Oh, come on, why is this taking so long? When are they touring together again? Together then. shit. That would be an interesting fucking tour. Andy. Right, I'll put your song back on Pestilent. Thanks for sticking to hear the song, Scotty. Hope you enjoyed it. Right, night, yeah. Yeah, I'll catch you later. Thanks for sticking by. Sticking by? Whatever, yes. Good night. Sweet dreams. Considering what Baby Spice looks like now, I think the Spice Knot would not... it would not need any more Halloween costumes. Shit. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I didn't think of that. Ew. I might spend more time tomorrow to find some other interesting mashup songs for you to play. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, that'll be cool. Thanks. I don't know if I'll be live tomorrow though. We'll see how my day at college goes and what time I get home. But Wednesday's the next stream for me. Normally. Bitch. I'll keep an eye on you. Yeah, that'll be awesome. Thanks. Thanks, Scotty. It's awesome. A chick in his booty, cheeky. Chick in that booty. Come on. Come on. Wish I had a booty still, but work ruined that. Lol. Well, where do you work, if you don't mind me asking? What do you do as a career? I need to skip the next song because it's played a mashup again. I work for a garbage company throwing trash and it keeps me moving a lot. Yeah, I bet. But it's quite physically demanding, I suppose. Where these guys are, they up above. Where did they go? Here, keep losing the beastie. Yeah, with 20 to 50 heal bags to toss. Yeah, it's very quite. Wow. Fuck. I couldn't do that kind of job. I've got pretty bad shoulders and back. I've actually got a condition that causes my nerves to hurt a lot. I'm actually getting pretty sore just now, just sitting here. I need to move. Need a comfier chair. Yeah, my knees are fucked. I don't know if that's just an age thing or what. I really notice it on the bus to college, on the way home from college. There's not a lot of leg room on them. You can't really stretch your legs out. Spread your legs, lol. And yeah, it really fucking hurts on the knees. Damn. Stand up and stretch. That's a bit better. I wake up and they're locked up tight and I have to take my time in the morning. Just so there can be use of, yeah, I got you. Especially in the cold weather. Oh man, look at the time. Right, oh, I think I'll get one or two more. Depending on how long they are. Just gonna keep working on the same guy. Upgrade while I can. Ooh.
You're a sight for sore Austrian eyes.
Well, thanks. It's getting close to midnight. It's 20 past 11. 24 minutes past 11 to be precise. And I will have to, I'm up at... Half 7, 8. College doesn't start till 10, so it's not so bad.
When it comes to weapons,
you up. Practice. Must. Oh. 8:25 here and work 3:30 on Monday morning. Oh, fuck that. 3:30 in the morning. Yuck. What time do you get finished though? Because to be honest, I do better with early mornings like that than I do, say, starting at 9 or whatever.
Yes, another fine example of
yes. Anywhere from 12, what? 12 to 6, depending on the amount of trash and if the truck breaks down again. Fuck that. I mean, if you finish at 12, that's not so bad, because then you've got the rest of the day to yourself. Pays the bills though. Do that. Bills ain't cheap. Living ain't cheap. I didn't sign up for this shit. You're just sort of born, there you go. Ah! You have to pay taxes. And all you are is a number. Especially with the mortgage and kids. Oh yeah. Yeah, I bet. I don't own this house, it's just a rent from the local council. A local authority, did I say? What the fuck? And that is expensive enough. Easier when the wife was alive and there was a second income, but meh, it's life, I guess. Yeah. Sorry to hear that, dude. I actually lost my partner a few months ago to cancer. So, I know how you feel. Life ain't easy. Fucking hell. Really likes me tonight. Not a great feeling, but still with each other for the past 3 years, it's been getting easier. Yeah, it does get easier. Think about it a lot. Sucks. Anyone who says Wednesday, that's my early day this week. Anyway, you said yeah, it's Wednesday's my next stream. My definite stream anyway. I may or may not do a stream on Monday and Tuesday. Just really depends how my day goes. And what time I get home. Yeah, but Wednesday for sure. For sure. When you say, when you say early day, do you mean say you get finished early? Don't fuck up, don't fuck up. Finish 10. Oh, that's cool. Cool. That must be what you mean, the Xbox One logging out. Yeah, it's not so much the Xbox, it's more the app. That was the app that time. Yeah, back him in the corner, that's what you do. Back him into the corner. Do it! Do it! Ah! Shit. Yay! He did. Okay, I'll squeeze one more game in. Fair, fair. Yeah, it's always had problems, it's always been laggy. Though Xbox has just had an update. I had an update yesterday. Fucking app they need to update. Shocking. Shocking. Why aren't you working? Oh my god. Everything's laggy.
Wills is at your service.
I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high.
Oh shit. Okay. I shouldn't have this. Okay, I need to do a heroic.
Well, these blades
won't I need to do a heroic, and that'll be my last one.
I was gonna go to court before I got high. I was gonna pay my child support, but then I got high.
No, you wasn't.
They took my whole paycheck, and I know why. Because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. I wasn't gonna run from the cops, but I was high.
I'm serious, man.
I was gonna pull right over and stop, but I was high. Now I'm a paraplegic, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
La-da-da-da-da.
I was gonna make love to you, but then I got high.
I'm serious.
I was gonna eat your food.
I
messed up my entire life because I got high. I lost my kids and wife because I got high. Now I'm sleeping on the sidewalk and I know why.
Because
I got high. Because I got high. Because
I got high. I'm high.
Cause I'm high.
Are you really high, man?
Oh.
He really is high, man.
Shoot, 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 be do wah.
Get jiggy with it. Skippity bee. Bring it back, bring it back.
Oh, shit. This is gonna be fun. Look at my armor. I went to work. Come on. Ready up, slasher. fun and do it. Oh my god, oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Oh. Oh. What is this? That takes me back. Mark Daniels, Crosby, Still, Nash, what? I don't know if I'd have to wait for it to come on to see if I recognize it. No, I'm not really good at remembering names and shit, but I might remember it when I hear it. You slasher. The songs are older than me. It played a lot in FM growing up. Okay. We'll see. Don't mind me asking. How old are you? I'm 29. I'll be fair. I'm old as shit. 33, ah, cool. Okay. So, just a few years. I'm slasher. Oh, I do recognize this. Yeah. It just makes me want to listen to Creedence.
Gotta get down to it. Soul desire.
makes me want to smoke a G. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, I do remember this. Where did the beastie go? The beastie. Keep losing it, I'm not paying attention. Hell, I'm getting tired. The fuck? Well, they did. Find this side. Oh. I'm back up. Ooh, damn. Down again. Come on. I ain't coming this way. Okay. He did. Way. Hope I got the part. I actually don't know. I can't even remember the name of the part. Head's not working. Right, see if I got the parts. Hello.
Keeping busy, are we?
Hey. I need to do him again. Okay. Sweet. Put it properly, bitch. Awesome. That was not a bad night. A bit quieter than last night. Hey ho. It's all good. Let me try. Shit up. Let me have a look at it. Yeah, we got a follow there from Scotty, so thanks very much, Scotty, for the follow. And thanks for sticking around, Pestilence. Thanks very much for the support, that's awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I see that you have you joined Discord? Found my Discord? Yes, you have. Woohoo! Awesome. I should have went into the general chat. You could have joined. But next time, there's always next time. Turn that down some. Deafening. Awesome. Okie dokie, guys. Then when they're other than Lord Pestilence, thank you all for joining, and I hopefully see y'all the next time. Bye!